Were you trying to get crazy with this, eh? Don't you know I'm loco?
Sun is shining, I ain't playing no Skyrim today. It's crispy time. 2013, I've seen it. It's massive.
Laurence, Craig's caught you in bed with his wife. So you've gone into the kitchen.
He loves this one.
You've gone into the kitchen and you're telling him why she's leaving him for you.
So Craig starts it because obviously he's...
Yeah, so Craig, you start that one off.
You'd beat the shit out of me in real life if that happened, wouldn't you?
Yeah, but this is just a scenario.
Oh, you fucking little...
But
at the end of the day...
With my girlfriend.
At the end of the day, it was an accident. I didn't mean to do it. Jesus. I'll pay you some money. £1,000.
I don't want money.
Yeah, but have you ever seen that film where he pays her to sleep with her?
This isn't a film.
I've had 5 shags this week, so I owe you...
Bollocks.
20.
You have not had
10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90.
You haven't had 5 shags in your life.
Look, I'll just come to the cash point, I'll pay you off, and then you can go and buy yourself...
A new girl?
New girlfriend, or good mate. If I was you. The one you've got is a fucking slag. To be honest with you, just get a new girlfriend.
Plenty more fish in the sea, mate.
That's where you're fucking going, in that fucking sea, you cunt. Do you hear me?
EastEnders bit.